been almost 70 years since St. Francis had beat a ranked team. It looked good early, but it didn't end up that way as UCLA moves to 3-0. The Bruins now in the nation's top 20, 95-58 over the small school from Pennsylvania. 11-2 start by St. Francis, the Red Flash, leading scoring team the last 2 years in the Northeast Conference. They can fill it up.
Yeah, hit some threes early. UCLA, I didn't think, was ready to play to start, and they took advantage of it. By hitting the offensive board and making some threes. But UCLA, you see when they're right and they're engaged defensively, they are tough to deal with, especially now that you have this guy Moses Brown to the mix, 23, 14, and 8 blocks. I mean, he is a monster, especially against lower major teams.
UCLA didn't lead in this game until 11 minutes were gone in the first half. Then they went on a tremendous run that bridged the two halves. UCLA went on a 32-8 run at one point, take control and blow this thing out.
Yeah, they were impressive in the second half, but again, when they're right, this is what it looks like. I don't care who they're playing. When they got it going on the defensive end and they get out and convert defense to offense, they're one of the best teams in the country.
That's not a typo. Second half field goal percentage for UCLA, 81%. They were 25 of 31. Moses Brown goes for 23 points. That's a career high for him, 14 rebounds. He's the first UCLA freshman ever to start a career with three double-doubles. UCLA, five guys in double figures. They win and improve 3-0. They're back at it on Monday on the network against Presbyterian.